be super loud to like dig around and look for it. Michael's real loud. Okay, now this is what the Batmobile was pulled apart for. So this is a device that was meant to turn on the air conditioning. Worked on this for like 12 hours. I think it was just like a couple gears and a couple guys, and then he had to put on some support pieces, and then from there it just kind of snowballed. It's probably gonna be a short video today. So I just wanted to show you guys. Okay, I'm gonna put that over here so it doesn't get in the way. Grab some pieces. So many little pieces in here. This is like a gear. babies, like, maybe it's like a limited series on Netflix called Wild Babies, and it's just about like wild animal babies like surviving and being born, and legit, I could not watch a single episode without like bawling my eyes out, because they like make these little babies seem like they're gonna be in danger, but they're like, the mom is walking in the opposite direction of the baby, and it's like, no, are they gonna find their mom, and my roommate had to put a ban watching it because they come in my room and I just be sobbing because I'm so worried about these little babies. Interesting pieces. So sad, like I know the circle of life is important, but it's just like, oh my god, it's just like little babies like being hunted who just got born. It just makes me so sad. Okay, this is the last piece. I have to do something else, get dressed and be a person in a little bit. They're so hard to get off. I should film a longer video, but all of mine end up being right around 20 minutes because of my phone storage, and I don't know if I really want to invest in the camera and all that. But I was looking. I said I wasn't going to do anything with the